What makes India so successful at missile technology? Throughout time, humanity has continued to develop its ability to make war on each other. We have come a long way from sticks and stones to intercontinental missiles or ICBMs that can target a location 16,000 kilometers away. Initially, the best missile technology in the world was in the hands of major powers like the USA, USSR, or China. But other nations have managed to develop their own arsenals. One such country is India. Today we are going to talk about how this developing nation has advanced so rapidly in missile technology. Importance of missile technology to India. New Delhi views its nuclear weapons and long-range power missiles as key to maintaining its strategic position in the Asian Pacific and attaining the role of regional power. Currently, the Asian giant has the capacity to deploy short, medium, and long-range ballistic missiles. Decades of investment in the production of indigenous missile technology has made the Indian missile sector nearly invulnerable to any export control. Ballistic missiles. The Prithvi-2, Agni-1, Agni-2, Agni-3, and Agni-4 are India's fully functional land-based ballistic missiles. They form the backbone of the country's ballistic missile arsenal. In 2018, the country's first ICBM was tested. It was called the Agni 5. The first two ballistic missiles have ranges of 300 and 700 kilometers, respectively. The third Agni 2 and has a range of 2,000 kilometers. The fourth one can reach the target 3,500 to 5,000 kilometers away. Furthermore, India also has the ability to use submarine-launched ballistic missiles. The Dhanush and K-15 are both submarine-launched missiles. Cruise missiles. A joint Indian-Russian project, the BrahMos supersonic cruise missile, is the central part of the nation's cruise missile capabilities. The missile has the ability to travel at speeds of more than Mach 3.0, which is basically three times the speed of sound. The BrahMos is also equipped with advanced satellite navigation and has a range between 300 and 500. In 2014, the nation's first indigenous cruise missile, the Nirbhay, was tested. It was effective under 1,000 kilometers and could travel at Mach 0.7. Missile defense. Aside from offense, India has an advanced double-tiered system for defensive purposes. The first tier uses the Prithvi Air Defense, the Prithvi Defense Vehicle for Exo-Atmospheric Intercepts. The PDV has an IIR seeker that can differentiate between a decoy and a warhead. The second tier uses advanced Ashvan air defense. Rockets from this defense system can reach speeds of up to Mach 4.5. Assistance from Israel, Russia, and France has allowed the country to expand and develop its BMD system significantly. In March 2019, an anti-satellite test using the PDV Mark II was completed, which may now become an essential part of the country's missile defense system. Space program. The South Asian power has also not lagged behind in the space race and has developed one of the world's most advanced space programs. The Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO, has made newer and improved versions of the space launch vehicles. Until now, they have launched 243 domestic and foreign satellites into orbit. They have also launched a polar satellite launch vehicle, a geosynchronous satellite launch vehicle, and its more modern versions. Let me tell you guys a fun fact about ISRO. They sent a probe to Mars for the very low cost of $74 million. The US mission had cost 10 times as much. India has managed to build a sizable missile arsenal and has managed to turn itself into a very important member of the global power nexus. This goes to show that hard work and innovation always pays off. So that was it for today, guys. Hope you liked our video. Hit the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive more of our videos directly on your feed. Oh, and one last thing. Hit the bell icon to receive instant notifications from our channel.